Rhode Island Governor Don Carcieri is supporting the planned first-in-the-nation wind farm in Nantucket Sound. He issued a statement commending the approval of the project by the U.S. Interior Secretary. Meantime, opponents say they will sue immediately to stop it. Critics say the 130-turbine project will endanger marine life and commerce.